Welcome. Okay, well, I think we should get going, start our event tonight. And I am thrilled that you all are here tonight. And I'm going to press record. Okay, so welcome everyone to our special event tonight. Thank you so much for being here. On behalf of Anteater Wellness Wednesday, we have a special evening tonight. I'm Wendy Day Brown from the Alumni Association, and we have a special Giving Day edition of Anteater Wellness Wednesday presented by the Black Chapter. It's a special, unique evening, and I am so thankful that you are here tonight. I have a few housekeeping items that I'd like to present with you. One, all guests are muted. Two, this event is being recorded. And we have disabled the chat function. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the event, and don't forget to give. So we are ready for our presentation, and let me introduce you to Black Alumni Chapter Board Member, Deborah Wright Henley. Deborah?
Thank you, Wendy, and thanks to everyone who has joined. We really appreciate your presence here. I'm Deborah Wright Henley, class of 2014, bio sci major, a founding member and member at large of the board. Again, thank you for joining our Wellness Wednesday and first annual Alumni Giving Day event that is broadcast live. This event was previously scheduled, and we want to thank the administration for acknowledging the special events related to Black Lives Matter and rescheduling this event to now. We want to thank you at this time to participate in our event. At this time, we've had $1.5 million raised so far. We've had almost 2,000 persons given. Our chapter has already raised almost $3,000. So if you haven't given, now is the time to give. You can go to givingday.uci.edu/BAC and select the Alumni Association Scholarship Fund to donate to the scholarship fund, or you can text give to 515-55, and again, pick UCI Alumni Association to have your funds channeled to our scholarship fund. So again, it's not too late. Get your giving mechanism ready. At this time, I want to introduce Lolita Brown Fletcher, our host for the evening.
Thank you, Debbie, and thank you, Wendy. Thank you, everyone. I'm Lolita Brown Fletcher, the Executive Vice President of the Black Alumni Chapter. I also graduated from UCI in 1984, Debbie, along with Debbie. Again, thank you so much for joining us and for giving whatever you can towards scholarships for our very deserving students. In order to give, again, you're going to hear this over and over tonight. We've been told we can't say it enough, so you might get tired of it, but you're going to hear it over and over. Please text to 515-55-ZOT-ZOT-GIVE. That's ZOTZOT-GIVE. It doesn't matter if it's capital letters or small letters, no spaces, just ZOT-ZOT-GIVE. Again, that's text to 515-55-ZOT-ZOT-GIVE. And it doesn't matter if it's lowercase or capital letters. If you prefer, go to givingday.uci.edu/BAC and follow the instructions there as were given to you by Debbie. And we know, again, that these are challenging times. So if you cannot give, we understand. Just sit back and enjoy our program. But if you can give, please do. We accept small or large donations of any amount. Now for our program. As Wendy and Debbie have mentioned, this year our Giving Day event has been combined with UCI's Wellness Wednesdays. So before we get into our night of magic, we wanted to bring you some wellness tips from one of our very own members. At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce you to Dr. Brad Anderson. Dr. Brad Anderson is a proud graduate of UCI and a graduate of Howard Medical School. Dr. Anderson practices physical medicine and rehabilitation in Bakersfield, California, where he is a spinal cord injury specialist. He has been practicing medicine for over 35 years. He is married to an alumna of UCI and has three wonderful and amazing children. Additionally, Dr. Anderson generously gives back to UCI and currently serves on the UCI Alumni Association Board. Lastly, he is one of the founding members of the Black Alumni Chapter. Without further ado, Dr. Brad Anderson.
Lolita, thank you for that wonderful introduction. It is truly an honor to be asked to participate in this phenomenal event. It gives me a chance to educate and entertain at the same time. I was able to get several of my Anteater alumni to participate in this video that I'm put together to help educate and inform. I hope you will enjoy it. So let's go.
Hello, family. I've been asked to provide you with tips on staying safe during the pandemic. Okay, so what is a pandemic? From the CDC, here are four tips to help you stay safe during the pandemic. Number one, wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 20 seconds, especially after being in public places, after blowing your nose, coughing, or sneezing, or use hand sanitizer with at least 60% alcohol. 20 seconds is about the time it takes to sing I'm Henry VIII, I am.
Second verse, same as the first. I'm Henry VIII, I am.
Or watching your co-workers dancing a chorus of the Macarena song. Or our UCI fight song. Number two, avoid touching your eyes, nose, or mouth with unwashed hands.
Boy, can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know, can't touch this. Look at my eyes, man, can't touch this.
Number three, maintain physical distancing of at least 6 feet. Maintain this distance when in public to avoid close contact with people who may be sick. When they get too close, then use your ringtone.
Get back, you don't know me like that.
Get back, you don't know me like that.
Geek, I ain't playing around.
Number four, wear a face mask, especially if you're sick. Wear a face mask when you're around other people, like sharing a room or a vehicle, airplane, or before you enter a doctor's office or healthcare facility, but you gotta put it on right. When you breathe, cough, sneeze, or sing, you trap airborne particles and viruses in the mask. So the mask is not worn to solely protect you, but to protect others. To paraphrase Brother Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., just as justice is how governments say, I love you, wearing a mask is how our community says, I love you. Thank you. Do these things, family, and we will be okay. I hope you enjoyed this magical gift. I hope you will be able to give a gift which is true magic.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry. Be happy.
All right. I thank you for enduring this.
Brad, thank you so much. Wow, that was a cool video with some great reminders. Brad, I knew you were a skilled doctor, but I didn't know you were a cartoon producer as well. Thank you for that great presentation. So folks, the pandemic is real. Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Our lives matter, Black lives matter, and giving scholarships to Black students matter as well. Know that we will be giving out the website and text number for you throughout the night. So you again will hear it over and over again throughout our program. Brad, thank you so much for that great presentation. At this time, it is my pleasure to introduce you to our amazing and beautiful Director of Membership, Arnesia Bryant.
Good afternoon. Or good evening. As you can see, UCI is doing some amazing things. And if you already haven't made a donation, won't you consider doing so by going to our web page at givingday.uci.edu/BAC or text ZOTZOTGIVE to the number 51555. Thank you.
At this time, I'd like to introduce our incomparable president, Jesse Moore.
Greetings, everyone, and thank you for joining us this evening. Before we go any further in the program, let me introduce the UCI Black Alumni Chapter Board. All members, unmute your video and microphone and say hello when introduced. Lolita Brown Fletcher, our Executive Vice President.
Hey there, everybody. Don't forget to donate.
John Elston, Treasurer.
Greetings, my fellow alums.
Charlotte Beatty, Director of Communications.
Hello, everyone. Zot, zot, zot.
Deborah Wright Henley, member at large.
Hello, everyone. Like us on Facebook.
Tisa Shavers, parliamentarian.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us. Go Anteaters.
Arnesia Bryant, director of membership.
Good evening, everyone. Go Anteaters.
Not with us this evening are James Shirley, vice president of mentoring, and Tanya Burns, events and programs chairperson. The purpose of our event tonight is to inform alumni of the work being done by the Black Alumni Chapter, a way of saying thank you for your support in the past. We need your support so we can continue the work we are doing. So go to givingday.uci.edu/BAC or text ZOT ZOT GIVE to the number 5155. Now, let me introduce our magician for tonight, Mayseo the Great. Mayseo is chairman of the board for the Magic Institution, membership committee board member of the world famous Magic Castle, has been teaching magic for over 30 years and has many accomplished students under his tutelage. Without further ado, our magician for tonight, Mayseo the Great.
Thank you, board, for inviting me to this wonderful magic effect. Right now, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I'm going to teach you all some magic. I have with me today a card with one spot. I'm going to turn it over. I'm going to show six spots. I'm going to turn it back over. I'm going to show three. And I'm going to turn it back over, and I'm going to show four. Now, I'll show that to you one more time. That's one. That's six. That's three. That's four. Any questions? You over there. You're right. I cheat. I'm going to show you how I do this. In actuality, on this side, I have two spots. When I do this, it looks like one. And when I do that, it looks like three. Now, on this side, I only have five spots. When I do that, it looks like six. And when I do that, it looks like four. Now, by me being a magician, if I really wanted to have three spots, I could have three spots. By me being Mayseo the magician, guess what? I can have as many spots as I want. Thank you. Give yourselves a hand. And now I'm going to take you guys back 5,000 years where we're going to present to you one of the oldest magic effects in the whole wide world. And now I'd like to introduce to you the princess of magic, Ferengis. Let's all give her a round of applause.
Hello, my name is Ferengis, and I'm here to share with you one of my favorite magic effects of all time, pops and balls. As you see, I have three lovely red balls, and my plan is to have a party for these people and invite a guest to this party. Now, with your magic, we're gonna make this happen. So first, I have one of these balls come on top of here, right? And we're gonna make this difficult and see if the ball can travel all the way down and join his friends. And there it is. So now I have two red balls waiting for their guests. Okay. Time for magic. I may need some help for my abracadabra. And there they are. Three lovely friends waiting for their guests. Right? So we're waiting for someone. Wait a second. Here it is. This beautiful, lovely red ball. I know it's invisible. Yes. But let me show it to the guy in the balcony. You guys see it? Okay. So let's have these balls here. Before I start bringing this invisible ball to this party, I want to have you on the count of three all say abracadabra. So wait for that, okay? Put it here. There's my ball here. Oh, ready? One, two, three.
Abracadabra.
Thank you. And there they are. Four beautiful friends ready to start a party. And that was my magic. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Magical Voyage Productions presents magic from around the world. Ladies and gentlemen, Mayseo the Magician. Thank you.
Beeping in words, be on right, die for your love, be on life, sweet as a Jesus, please be on ice, blind me, baby, with your neon lights, great man's arm, release the sight, oh, what a beautiful death, let's hope we're white, if you go to heaven and they bring you to hell, just sneak out and meet me, bring a box of L's, she fell in love with the bad guy, what you doing with the rat guys, them rat guys, they ain't see potential with the girl, but
Wow, that was incredible. Thank you, Ferengus, for the oldest trick in the book. And thank you, Mayseo the Great. Can't wait to see you in person, but this is really, really cool. Again, folks, don't forget to give. You're going to hear the numbers and the website over and over tonight. Don't forget to give. It's for a worthy cause. At this time, I'd like to introduce you to our treasurer, the one and only John Elston.
Thank you, Lolita. Greetings, alumni, and thank you again for joining us this evening. My name is John Elston from class of 1981. As an undergraduate, one of the things I remember most was the experience of students that had come before me, or upperclassmen as we like to call them, showing me the campus, helping me select classes, and telling me what professors to take or what professors not to take. They reminded me that next year my job was to do the same thing for new and incoming students and to keep this tradition going strong. They taught me that getting accepted to UCI was just the beginning and graduating was the end goal. However, the process of giving back, even as a student, was the key to being successful while at UCI and long after my student days would be over. You see, the lesson I learned from these upper class students was how to be the best I could be, all the time, no matter when, and no matter where, because helping others and giving back is what UCI Black alumni do. So fast forward 35 years later, I was on campus with my classmate, Dr. Daryl Henderson. We were bragging and lamenting about the gold mine of talent that UCI Black alumni represent. And Daryl said something to me that was very prophetic and resonates with me even to this day. And he said this about the UC Irvine Black alumni. He said, "Elston, in the words of Denzel, my brother, Harvard ain't got nothing on us." I share this with you today to say we need your support. We need your financial support, and we need your time, as this is our tradition and an integral part of our history. I have had the privilege to work with many alumni and alumni boards for several years now. The programs that we have participated in during that time are too numerous to mention, but here are just a few of them: mentoring students, jazz concert, holiday get-togethers, attending African-American plays, career day for our students, student scholarships that we've given out, cooking a soul food dinner for current students, several networking get-togethers to keep alumni connected, quarterly newsletter, and who can forget the infamous family reunion with over 200 alumni in attendance. Suffice to say, when talking about the UCI Black Alumni Chapter, in my kids' vernacular, and of course they say it best, don't get it twisted. The UCI Black Alumni Chapter is lit. We don't survive, we thrive. As leaders, we set the standard, we don't follow it. We are great, and as previously mentioned, we are a gold mine of talent. But the irony of this is that for all that we have accomplished during our short time together, we've only touched the tip of the iceberg. That said, again, we need your support. Financially, your donations help our chapter immensely. Add to that, the giving of your time and commitment allows us to do even that much more. Being a Black alumni of UC Irvine is kind of like being an elite athlete. We don't play just to be in the game or on the team, and we definitely don't play for second place. We play for championships. That's our history, that's who we are, and we are unapologetically Black and proud of it. So I ask you again, please pledge your support this evening, and please give up your time. We thank you for your support, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Remember, you can go to the website, gogivenday.uci.edu/BAC, or text ZotZotGive to 51555. May God bless you and may God keep you. I'd like to introduce now one of my esteemed fellow alumni, our parliamentarian, Miss Tisa Shavers.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome, and thank you so much for joining us tonight. When the Black Alumni Chapter was created 6 years ago, part of our mission was to raise funds for student scholarships. And each year since our inception, we have given two scholarships of either $500 or $1,000 to worthy students. at the annual Black Gala held each May. This past year, we took our giving efforts to a whole new level and gave 2 1,000 book scholarships and 3 500 book scholarships to incoming freshmen. During our brief tenure as a chapter at UCI, we have given over $11,000 in scholarships. These students must meet specific GPA requirements and must demonstrate a commitment to the Black or African American community through leadership involvement and community service. Tonight, you can help us give more scholarships to more deserving students doing amazing things in our community. So will you please help us tonight? Go to givingday.uci.edu/BAC or text ZOTZOTGIVE to the number 51555. It doesn't matter how much you give, it's that you give. Thank you, and again, go to givingday.uci.edu/BAC or you can text ZOTZOTGIVE to the number 51555. And now it is my pleasure, once again, to introduce the loving and amazing Arnesia Bryant. She is our Director of Membership.
Hello again. As you can see, the work that the Black Alumni Chapter is doing is impacting UCI students. Currently, I want to give you an update. At the present moment, UCI has raised $1,548,189. And the Black Alumni Chapter has raised $2,905. So we want to continue to raise money. So if you haven't made a donation, why don't you consider doing so by going to our webpage at givingday.uci.edu/BAC, or you can text ZOTZOTGIVE to the number 51555. And now let's get back to some magic with Mayseo the Great.
All right, thank you. I have a friend that said that she heard about UC Irvine and she wanted to come by and do some magic. She is also a member of the Magic Conservatory and the Magic Institution. She wants to say to you through her magic, what a wonderful world we live in. Here we go.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do? They really say, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Thank you.
You know, kids grow up and they learn magic. And also someone that wanted to come and share the magic of giving. A young student of mine that's been working with me 5 years. He's on the internet, he's doing his own magic, he has his own thing going. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, let's put our hands together for Arthur the Magic Savage. Let's give him a round of applause.
Awesome. Can you guys all see me? How are you guys doing today? My name is Arthur the Magic Savage. I'm going to show you a mystery with a green balloon and a sharp pin. All you got to do is watch the balloon, watch the pin. One, two, three. I get a bottle of Menage a Trois to appear. Just for you wine jigger to watch the magic tonight. Now that we got our wine going, let's kick off the magic act. So I'm gonna leave my bottle right over here like so. And I need somebody in the audience with a dollar bill. Who has a dollar bill in the audience? I need a dollar bill. You got a dollar bill with you in the audience? Awesome, awesome. Let's try this, let's see. Cool. I'm gonna take this dollar bill in my hand. I'm gonna step right here. You guys can see the dollar bill, right? I'm gonna move my table closer so you guys can see what I'm doing. That way I'm not too far from you guys here. I'm going to step center stage, right over here so you guys can see me. Just like this. What I'm going to do is this. I'm going to take the dollar bill. I'm going to place this dollar on top, right in front of the cup. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the water bottle in my hand. I'm going to open up the water bottle and get center stage. You can see the water. I'm going to take the water in my hand. I'm going to pour water inside of my hand. Just a little bit of water inside of my hand. You guys can see the water in my hand. And what I'm going to do is this. I'm going to take the water in my hand like so. I'm going to push it in my hand. And I'm going to tuck it in my hand all the way like so. And what I'm going to do is this. I'm going to get the water to disappear just by squeezing the water really tight. I can get the water to completely vanish. But if I reach inside of this dollar bill right over here, I'm going to fold the dollar bill up into a tube. I'm going to take my cup. I'm gonna pour the water outside of the dollar bill like magic. Thank you. Dollar right here. Now what I'm gonna do is this. I'm gonna try something else with some gum. Now I'm just gonna dry my hands for a second. And I'm gonna show you guys, I got two packs of gum in my hand. Let me come closer so you guys can see the two packs of gum on both sides. Juicy fruit, and we got the double mint. Check this out. I'm gonna put the gums together like so. Both sides, keep in mind, it's both sides. I want you guys to keep your eyes on the gum. Keep your eyes on the gum, okay? Watch the gum. Keep your eyes on this gum. One, two, three. And the gums change into Trident gum on both sides. I even take it out so you can see. So if you guys want some gum, go ahead and open that for you. You see? Trident gum. I'm not gonna eat that though. What I'm going to do is this. I'm not really a huge fan of Trident gum. I'm a huge fan of Juicy Fruit. So I want you to watch my hands. Keep your eyes on my hands, okay? One, two, three. And they go right back to how they were before. Like magic. Thank you, guys. Got one more effect. I'm going to do this effect with a lighter. I'm going to take the lighter. go ahead and turn this lighter on real quick. Sure, I got enough lighter fluid in here. Test it out. Awesome. What I want you guys to do is I want you guys to watch this flame right here. Keep your eyes on the flame, okay? Watch the flame. Keep your eyes on the flame. Do not take your eyes off the flame. Watch. So rub my hands together. I'm gonna try to get the flame to levitate. Watch. Keep your eyes on the flame. Flame, watch the flame, watch the flame. You staring at the flame, watch. You gotta really stare at it. You gotta concentrate. Flame will vanish. Watch. I'll try it again. I'll try it again. I'll take the flame. Got the vantage right now. Watch. I want you to see it levitate. You want to see it float. Got starts to float in midair. Vanishes. Part of the magic, savage. Only savage magic, guys. Thank you for watching.
That was incredible. Absolutely incredible. I want to make sure to thank Mayseo the Great as we wait. I think we can all agree we've got some amazing young talent coming along. I make sure you donate. Donate, donate, donate. Go to 51555 and text Zot Zot Give. That's Zot Zot Give. It doesn't matter if it's in capital letters or small letters. Text Zot Zot Give to 51555. Or go to givingday.uci.edu/BAC. Looks like Mayseo's ready.
I wanna be with you. If I didn't ride blade on curve, would you still? If I'm out of my mind at work, would you still? Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than to. Keep it all 100, know that you're not nothing. I got something. Hold up. We gon' function. No assumptions. Feeling like Tyson with it. Look at our Tyson with it. Only for the night. Just kidding. Only for life. Only for life. Only for life. Let's get it. Hit that shoulder. Yeah. I know we're coming over. Yeah. Backstroke overseas. I know what you need. Already on 10. All money come in. All feeling go around. This feeling don't drown. This party won't end. If I didn't ride blade on curve, would you still? If I'm out of my mind at work, would you still? Keep it 100, I'd rather you trust me than to. Keep it all 100, don't got you, I got nothing.
There was nobody, no one ever knew. Just keep my money. Spend money for the money. Living lovely.
I wanna be with you. 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 I'm on the way. We ain't got no time to waste. Papa, you come on the way. Am I on the way? I don't want pressure, you not. I want your blessing today. Oh, by the way, open the door by the way. Tell you that I'm on the way. I'm on the way. I know connection is big. Pick up the phone for me, babe. Damn it, we jamming. They had a for your landing. Curving your hip for your memory. Remember, Gardena. I took the studio camera. I know Taco be mad at me. I had to do it. I want your body, your music. I bought the big one to prove it. Look what you made. Told you that I'm on the way. I'm like an exit away. Yeah. If I didn't ride blade on curve, would you still? If I'm out of my mind, where would
Keep it on. I wanna be with you. I wanna be with you.
I wanna be with you. Thank you guys for inviting me.
I wanna be with you.
Wow, Mayseo, we love you too. Thank you so much, Mayseo the Great, and Flang, and Ferengus, and Arthur the Magic Savage. You are amazing, and we appreciate you so much for joining us on this evening and presenting such a wonderful show for us. That was truly wonderful. As we prepare to close tonight, here are a few things that we want you to watch for this coming year and next year. We are planning a great health and wellness series where we will have more of our UCI alumni physicians present on various health topics of concern to our membership. We will also have another food drive to support the Fresh Hub, the school's food bank that serves the food insecure students that live on and off campus. We are planning a gospel tribute to the Black women of UCI for next spring and another Black family reunion. By the way, shout out to the Black Family Reunion Committee. We were planning it for this year, but it had to be postponed, of course, because of the pandemic. We are hoping to have it in the fall of 2021. And when we get our students back on campus at some point, we look forward to hosting another soul food dinner for the Black scholars and Rosa Parks houses. So look for those events as we come out of this pandemic. Next up to speak to you is our beautiful and talented Director of Communications, Charla Beatty.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for being here with us. If you'd like to be a member of the Black Alumni Chapter or just hear about our events, please email us at ucibaa@gmail.com. We also have a Facebook group that you can become a member of and a Facebook page. And I want to say a special shout out to all of you on social media on Facebook right now watching. Thank you for the support. I would now like to reintroduce our esteemed president, Jesse Moore.
I hope you enjoyed our evening of magic. Thank you all for tuning in. And we would like to thank all those who made this evening possible. Mayseo the Great and the Magic Institution. To learn more, go to themagicinstitution.com. The Alumni Association team of Wendy Day Brown, Jeff Minhas, and Erica Jordan for believing in the vision. Black Alumni Chapter for their teamwork and support. Special thanks to my VP, Lolita, who always has my back. Also special thanks to Clint Foley from the Anteaters in the Arts Chapter for his technical direction assistance. I'd like to thank Dr. Brad Anderson. And in spite of the COVID-19, tonight you saw the UCI Alumni Association and Black Alumni Chapter adjust and lay the foundation to go in a new direction. The Black Alumni Chapter needs your support so we can fulfill our vision to students, alumni. So please just give a little of your time, your wisdom, and be a blessing to these students. As you know, today is Giving Day. And it's all going to end at 11:59 tonight. So please make a donation at givingday.uci.edu/BAC or text to give, Zot, Zot, give to the number 5155. Again, that's givingday.uci.edu/BAC or text to give, Zot, Zot, give to the number 5155. Whatever the amount, we are grateful. Stay safe, blessings, and go Zot.
Jesse, I want to interject 1 second just so I can give an update. So far, we raised $4,095 for our chapter with 30 gifts. The university is still just over $1.5 million, $1,568,510, with almost 2,000 givers. Sorry, but I wanted to give you that update.
No, that's fabulous. We needed to hear that update, and we are so thrilled with what Giving Day is doing today, and I'm especially thrilled with this event tonight. Thank you so much. It is really a wonderful entertainment, giving to a great cause, and I'm so thankful. I want to again thank you to Mayseo for giving us entertainment tonight and bringing in his special magician friends, Ferengis, Flame, and Arthur. Thank you so much. And I once again want to thank the Black Alumni Chapter for their creativity, their ingenuity, and their generosity tonight. So I'd love to end this event tonight with us doing a Zot out. So all you chapter members, please put on your chapter leaders, put on your camera, and let's do a Zot when I say all together, 1, 2, 3. So ready, all together, 1, 2, 3. Zot,
Zot, Zot,
Zot.
Zot.
Zot. Thank you, everyone. Someone even pulled out an anteater there. That's great. Once again, thank you for coming. Please give to the Black Alumni Association. They have amazing scholarships to support very deserving students, and students need it more than ever now. So once again, thank you, everyone. Goodbye. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.